one player that each team can't afford to lose next offseason. So we're jumping ahead. This is according to Bleacher Report. They say guard Wyatt Teller.
Yeah, so, okay, I think that that's an interesting thought. Would Wyatt Teller be one of the top choices? Absolutely. I'm sure that he would be one of the top choices. I, myself, even in our era of the National Football League, would look towards the Nick Chubb angle because of what he's shown and what he's done as a Cleveland Brown and what he's been able to do in such a short period of time. But that does not make the Wyatt Teller submission a bad submission. Wyatt Teller was one of the best offensive linemen in football, and he totally changed the complexion of the Browns' offensive line last season with his production and an all-pro player. But in this league, and I'm not trying to dismiss Mr. Teller, in this league, you got to have things shored up at quarterback and things shored up at running back. And the Cleveland Browns are in a position where, as valuable as Teller is, they still have things to figure out between making Baker Mayfield someone that's going to be here for the foreseeable future and making sure that their running back core is in the right place. So I will sit here right now and say I don't think that there's any candidate on the defensive side of the football that you would say that about, you know, can afford to lose following this upcoming season. The Browns certainly would like to get something done with Wyatt Teller, and he's been a huge part of why they've gotten to this point. But if something does not get done, would I sit here and say, the Browns are doomed? I'm not sure if I would sit here and say that. I think the Browns have also drafted and made some acquisitions for the future of their offensive line. They have a couple of reinforcements now beyond their starting five. So I think it's an interesting submission, but I don't think it's an end-all, be-all. I still go with Nick Chubb, and I think that something, you know, that he is a guy that you can't let go of. I know some disagree there, but that's my vote.
Yeah, I would agree, and I think, John, I think Wyatt Teller may price himself out. I think he might be in for a huge payday if he plays the way he did a year ago, and the Browns simply won't be able to put that kind of money in.